What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to convert a Bedrock world into Java. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. After playing on Minecraft Bedrock Edition for a while, you might want to eventually switch over to Java Edition instead. While this seems simple on the surface, worlds of different versions are not compatible by default, which makes things difficult. Thankfully, a website called Chunker allows you to upload worlds and convert them to alternate versions, making a change from Bedrock to Java super easy. Whether this is to use in single player or to use with a Java Edition server, this is all possible with this website. Let's go through how to convert your world and use it normally. For converting a single player world, launch Minecraft Bedrock Edition on your computer. From the World section, press the Edit button for your world, and then a new page will open with your game settings. Near the bottom of the page, press Export World, and in the prompt, save the MC World file into an easy location for later. If you're wanting to convert a server world, head to your Apex server panel and stop the server. Enter the FTP file access, log in, and on the next page, find the Worlds folder, followed by the desired world folder that you want to convert. Select all of the files and then press zip in the top right. Once this is done, select and rename the zip file to end in MC World. Click the download button to the right to download it to your computer. Next, visit the Chunker conversion website, which we will have linked down below. Press the Upload Archive button and then select your exported MC World file. Afterwards, use the Start Upload option, and following this, choose the Java Edition version that you want to use. Finally, press the Convert and Download option to download a world zip file. This will begin the process to convert your Bedrock world to your desired Java version. Once it's done, you will be able to download the world to your computer and upload it to the necessary versions. For single player, open the Minecraft Java Edition launcher and head to Installations at the top. Highlight your version and then press the folder icon. In the new window, enter the Saves folder, and here you can create a folder for your desired world. Extract the contents of the converted zip into this folder. Head to your Apex panel and stop the server. Click on FTP file access on the left-hand side, and after you log in, create a new folder for your world and then enter it. Press upload to the top left and then drag and drop your converted zip file. Once it is 100% uploaded, select that zip file and then press unzip. And when you're done, return to the main panel page and scroll down to the Change World button and press it. Enter the same name of the created world folder and then follow the prompts to restart the server. Now let's go over some common issues. If the world is not appearing on single player, visit the world folder and make sure that the files are uploaded correctly. If the level.dat file is not inside of the first world folder, then it will not work like it's supposed to. If the server is creating a blank world after restarting it, double check to make sure that the world field was set to match the exact name of the folder that was created. If there are any differences, even minor, a different folder will be created and used instead. Now you know how to convert a Bedrock world to Java Edition to use on your own or in a server. This can be super helpful if you're switching versions or you just want to use plugins and mods on the server world. Just remember that when you convert a world, player inventory and position might not transfer over. To stop this, we recommend storing your items and marking down the coordinates of important structures to find later. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.